so well the ways of holiness and love. Teach us to raise our minds and hearts often to the Trinity, and to fix thereon our respectful and loving attention. Since you journey with us on the path of eternal life, do not be a stranger to the frail pilgrims. Your charity is willing to shelter. Turn your merciful gaze towards us. Draw us into your brilliance. Shower us with your kindness. Lead us into light and into love. Lead us ever further and higher into the splendors of heaven. Let nothing ever trouble our peace, nor make us leave the thought of God. Let each minute take us further into the depths of the August mystery, until the day when our souls, fully blossomed by the light of divine union, will see all things in eternal love and unity. It's number 181. God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come. Now and forever. Amen. Alleluia. Splendor of the Father, Jesus Christ our Savior, Mary Virgin Mother, Joseph their protector, family most holy, pattern of all virtues, shed those graces on us, which adorn your homestead. Angels bow in wonder, Son of God perceiving, in our human nature, subject to servants. Humble leader Joseph held a father's office. Teacher of the Christ child, serving him and desires accept the gift of life-giving water.
glory, he comes to save his people. Alleluia. The Lord's is the earth and its fullness, the world and all its peoples.
It is he who set it on the seas, on the waters he made it firm.
Who shall climb the mountain of the Lord? Who shall stand in his holy place?
The man with clean hands and pure heart, who desires not worthless things, who has not sworn so as to deceive his neighbor.
He shall receive blessings from the Lord, and reward from the God who saves him.
Such are the men who seek him, seek the face of the God of Jacob.
O gates, lift high your heads, grow higher, ancient doors. Let him enter, the King of Glory.
Who is the King of Glory? The Lord, the mighty, the valiant. The Lord, the valiant in war.
O gates, lift high your heads, grow higher, ancient doors. Let him enter, the King of Glory.
Who is he, the King of Glory? He, the Lord of Armies, he is the King of Glory.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Here comes the King of Glory, he comes to save his people. Alleluia. The Word is the true light, which enlightens every man. The heavens proclaim the glory of God, and the firmament shows forth the work of his hands.
Day unto day takes up the story, and night unto night makes known the message.
No speech, no word, no voice is heard, yet their span extends through all the earth. Their words to the utmost bounds of the world.
There he has placed a tent for the sun. It comes forth like a bridegroom coming from his tent, rejoices like a champion to run its course.
At the end of the sky is the rising of the sun, to the furthest end of the sky is its course. There is nothing concealed from its burning heat. The law of the Lord is perfect, it revives the soul. The rule of the Lord is to be trusted, it gives wisdom to the simple.
The precepts of the Lord are right, they gladden the heart. The command of the Lord is clear, it gives light to the eyes.
The fear of the Lord is holy, abiding forever. The decrees of the Lord are truth, and all of them just.
They are more to be desired than gold, than the purest of gold. And sweeter are they than honey from the comb.
So in them your servant finds instruction, great reward is in their keeping. But who can detect all his errors? From hidden faults acquit me.
From presumption restrain your servant, and let it not rule me. Then shall I be blameless, clean from grave sin.
May the spoken words of my mouth, the thoughts of my heart, win favor in your sight, O Lord, my rescuer, my rock. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and is to come, now and forever. Amen. The Word is the
religion lightens every man. By this my Father is glorified, that you bear much fruit. Alleluia. I will heal their defection. I will love them freely, for my wrath is turned away from them.
I will be like the dew for Israel. Ye shall blossom like the lily.
He shall strike root like the Lebanon cedar, and put forth his shoots.
His splendor shall be like the olive tree, and his fragrance like the Lebanon cedar.
Again they shall dwell in his shade and raise grain. They shall blossom like the vine, and his fame shall be like the wine of Lebanon.
Ephraim, what more has he to do with idols? I have humbled him, but I will prosper him.
I am like a verdant cypress tree. Because of me you bear fruit.
Let him who is wise understand these things. Let him who is prudent know them.
Straight are the paths of the Lord. In them the just walk. But sinners stumble in them. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and is to come, now and forever. Amen. By this my Father is glorified, that you bear much fruit. Alleluia. This grace has abounded in us, in all wisdom and prudence. Alleluia. Alleluia. Praise the Lord, for he is good. Sing to our God, for he is loving. To him our praise is due.
The Lord builds up Jerusalem and brings back Israel's exile.
He heals the brokenhearted. He binds up all their wounds.
He fixes the number of the stars. He calls each one by its name.
Our Lord is great and almighty. His wisdom can never be measured.
The Lord raises the lowly. He humbles the wicked to the dust.
Oh, sing to the Lord, giving thanks. Sing psalms to our God with the harp.
He covers the heavens with clouds. He prepares the rain for the earth.
Making mountains sprout with grass and with plants to serve man's needs.
He provides the beasts with their food and young ravens that call upon him.
His delight is not in horses, nor his pleasure in warrior strength.
The Lord delights in those who revere him, in those who wait for his love.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. This grace has abounded in us, in all wisdom and prudence. Alleluia.
predestined us in love to the praise of his glorious grace. Alleluia, praise God in his holy place. Praise him in his mighty heavens.
Praise him for his powerful deeds. Praise his surpassing greatness.
Oh, praise him with sound of trumpet. Praise him with lute and harp.
Praise him with timbrel and dance. Praise him with strings and pipes.
Oh, praise him with resounding cymbals. Praise him with clashing of cymbals.
Let everything that lives and that breathes give praise to the Lord.
Alleluia. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. He destined us in love to the praise of his glorious grace.
Book of Deuteronomy. Honor your father and your mother as the Lord your God has commanded you, that you may have a long life and prosperity in the land which the Lord your God has given you. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies.
Free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way,
to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us,
to shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Et ut perfecerunt omnia secundum legem Domini. Reversi sunt in Galileam, in Civitatem Nazaret. Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in celo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum, da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos a malo. Let us pray. O God, who are pleased to give us the shining example of the Holy Family, graciously grant that we may imitate them in practicing the virtues of family life and in the bonds of charity, and so, in the joy of your house, delight one day in eternal rewards, through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
May the divine assistance be always with us,
and also with our brothers and sisters.
O John, shining star of the Church, who reflect the Father's light by revealing to us the mystery of the Word, eternal fruit of his bosom, source of all life and of all truth, O beloved disciple of the Word made flesh, who at the Last Supper rested your head upon his heart, drawing the secrets of the Father's beloved Son and of the Savior of all. O beloved Son of Mary, who at the cross received the treasure of the heart of Jesus crucified, thus becoming the witness of his wounded heart, we beseech you, despite our unworthiness, our weaknesses, and our infidelities, be our Father, that we may be true sons of the Father, living by his light, and by the ardor of the wounded heart of the Agapetos, under the life-giving guidance of the Spirit Paraclete, and Mary, Mother of Jesus, and our Mother.